Damn, new day. Got viewer requested content today. You guys have seen the ballistics gel when I took and put a blasting cap inside of it. You're like, hey, put some explosives in ballistics gel. Let's see what happens. So that's what I'm doing today. I don't mold my own ballistics gel, so I got to figure out, maybe drill a hole through and fish some Det Cord through. That's what I'm going to be running today. I'll probably go 25 or 50 grain. And for those of you who don't know, Det Cord is a thin rope-like explosive filled with PETN, or pentaerythritol tetranitrate, for all you geeks out there. It propagates at around 28,000 feet per second. But yeah, I'll take ballistics gel out to the range today, and maybe I'll take some fruit or something. I need to experiment with some stuff because YouTube's really been like throttling the channel over the last year or two. If you guys don't have your subscription notification bell on, ring that, dude. I've uploaded like 50 plus videos in the last year. So again, this is one of those viewer requested videos. I'm gonna experiment with a little bit of vertical, maybe do some shorts cut out of this and everything. So let me know what you guys might wanna see. If you like it, you don't, this isn't what I'm gonna always do. So don't be like, bro, I remember when you were rated RR and everything was so much better back then. So we're just gonna experiment a little bit today. Give me some feedback. Let me know what you guys think. And yeah, enough talking, let's go. Let's modify this ballistics gel for Det Cord. Should be fun.
Here, I got the clear ballistics FBI block here.
It hurts. It hurts.
Det Cord propagates at 28,000 feet per second. That's 10 times faster than a 50 cal bullet. So today, I'm gonna take and run some through some ballistics gel and see what happens. Bam! Didn't cut it in half. Still pretty cool in slow motion. Look at that wound channel. That's pretty epic. You can see the little particles of the outside of the Det Cord inside of it. You see the little orange particles in it and everything? Didn't cut it in half. Still cool in slow motion though, right? Got a watermelon pack full of Det Cord. Det Cord travels 28,000 feet per second, but first, it's gotta go 100 feet before it gets there. Let's see what happens in slow motion.